cuts in, chase you through and through.
I like the new attitude.
Please welcome the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Kayden Carter and Katana Chance.
Well, we've been talking about champions book. The NXT Women's Tag Team Champions are coming out here. They're going to join us on commentary for the tag team match coming up next.
Contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first the team of Tatum, Paxley, and Ivy Nile.
Could be a coming of age moment for this duo here tonight. But look, Book, we said it before the break. We're being joined by the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, guys.
Hey, thank you for having us. This is fun.
Well, you're out here. You got the best seat in the house for two teams that are both looking at the gold around your waist.
Toxic.
And their opponents, Gigi Dolan and JC Jane, Toxic Attraction.
Of course, missing is Mandy Rose, who is set to defend her NXT Women's Championship later tonight against Roxanne Perez. Of course, as confident as ever, but this is a big match for both these teams here tonight. NXT Vengeance Day is headed to the Spectrum Center in Charlotte, North Carolina on February the 4th. Tickets available this Friday, December 16th at Ticketmaster.com. And I'm willing to bet, Chance Carter, you guys are planning on being the champions when we get.
Whoa, big,
give Toxic Attraction their just due.
Come on,
give them their props, man.
Don't
diss to the champs or anything like that, but a proper introduction is only just due.
Well, right now, things breaking down here in the early stage of this matchup, so I will ask the champs, what is the mission statement for you guys now that you are looking at the field of those that are gunning for you two?
Simple, Vic, hard work. People have talked bad about us. They've totally
action is bad.
Hey, get back to your matchup over here.
All right, then.
You got a match to win.
Yeah.
Well, both teams spilling out right here in front of us, I guess, then I'd say. Which team do you guys believe is a tougher challenge?
I mean, I don't want to say it, but maybe Toxic, because they always find a way
Jane
to
Jane hooking the leg, and Nile able to power out.
Maybe Toxic.
But you know what?
Let's find a way to speak. Former two-time NXT champions.
I apologize.
I mean, come on. Longest reigning champions in NXT history. Come on, ladies.
But you know what? We know all of Toxic's tricks. Exactly. Ivy and Tatum, we haven't seen them as much. So they can have a little something.
One thing I can say about the champ.
Another cover this time by Dolan, hooking the leg and a kick out.
You guys always find a way to win. That's what I like about you. I love the tenacity.
Now you're talking.
I'm just speaking facts.
now you're trying to get on their good side?
No, I'm just thinking.
I'm here for that. More of that. I like it.
To be invited to the party, that's all.
I definitely want to be invited to the party.
Both these teams have been brawling all over NXT. And look, when you take a look at a team Alan Paxley, much like Chance and Carter, want to show that hard work pays off with Dolan now. Into the cover. Another near fall in this match.
It's called jockeying for position. Uh-huh. Everybody want a little champagne wishes. Everybody want a little caviar dream. And the champs, they're sitting right next to me.
Why are you coming around to them now? You just yelled at them 5 minutes ago.
Give me my invitation.
Well, one more time. Action spilling right out here in front of us. And now Nile has turned things around here in this matchup in this moment. But there's Jaden. Whoa!
Break it down around here, man.
Oh, referee now turning back around. Well, speaking of breaking down, wait a minute. Oh, the official had no choice. But the chaos continuing.
What do you expect? Whoa! Wow. We need some help out here. We need it. They got it.
It's chaos.
They got it. You started it.